Hey students, welcome you all to the classes. Now, in this class we will see how to prepare the branch account in the books of head office. See the problem number 1 which I have given in the script. Right, go through the problem. Now, A Limited is a company, so with its head office in Bangalore, it is having head office in the Bangalore and has a branch at Mysore. Its branches is located in Mysore. You are given the following particulars relating to Mysore branch for the year ended 31st March 2014. Right, now A is head office and again it has having the branch at Mysore. We have to prepare what? Mysore branch account in the books of head office. In order to prepare such books of accounts, we need the information. It is given below. First one is stock. In order to prepare the branch account, all the opening balances of the assets will be recorded under debit side, and all the closing balances of the asset will be recorded under credit side. All the opening balances of the liabilities will be recorded under credit side. All the closing balances of the liabilities will be recorded under debit side. Next up, all the opening expenses will be recorded under debit side. All the closing amount will be recorded under credit side. If any goods sent by the head office to the branch will be recorded under debit side. If any goods returned by branch to the head office will be recorded under credit side. And if any cash sales, if any receipt from the debtors will be recorded under credit side of the ledger account. Now, see, we are going to see one by one where it will go to affect to the ledger account. With that information, we can able to find out the profit or loss of the branch account. Right. See that problem. Stock at branch on 1/4/2013. It's opening stock where it comes debit side. Amount 32,600. Next one. Petty cash. It is also an asset. It is opening asset. So debit side. Amount 110 rupees. Next, goods sent to branch. Goods sent to branch, debit side. Amount 45,600. Next, goods returned by branch. Goods, so, matte branch or head office vapas kodtidare. Credit side. Credit what goes out. So, credit side. Amount 3,900. Next, cash sales. Sales maadidare. At end of the time, any cash sales or any receipt made by the branch, it will be remitted to the head office. Matte avage kalisukortare. So, it is going out of the business. It's a real in nature. That is a cash. So, credit side amount 71,900, and again we can treat this as what? Nominal ledger account, credit on income and gain. Next one, cash sent to branch for expenses. It's a debit side for expenses to bank account. So under that, for salary 12,800, rent 3,000, petty cash 2,600, recorded on debit side. Next one, stock at branch. It is a closing stock, recorded on credit side. Next, petty cash, the rupees amount, that is 90 rupees, recorded the credit side. So by this information, prepare branch account in the book of head officer. Very simple. So you have to know what entries will become under which side, debit side or credit side. Now, first one is what? That is to opening stock. Amount, that is 32,600. Next, to petty cash at branch, amount, that is 110. Next, is there any other like furniture? So debtors amount we can able to add in the debit side. That is all assets. Next, to goods sent to branch. Goods sent to branch, because it is prepared by head office. Our transporter, the goods sent to branch. Amount, that is 45,600. Next, there is an expenses in branches, that is to bank account. Salary, rent, and again they are receiving with the petty cash. Petty cash amount, salary 12,800, rent 3,000, petty cash, that is 2,600, totally 18,400. Next, that is There is a cash sales by cash sales amount 71,900 by goods written by branch amount 3,900. Next, closing assets by closing stock amount 37,100 by petty cash amount 90 rupees. So balance the ledger account. Credit size is more, that is 1,12,990. Once again, right here, 1,12,990. Difference amount will be called as profit because the credit balance is more. To general profit and loss account, that is profit. Carry down amount 16,200. Right, this is the preparation of the ledger account in the books of head office. Record all the opening assets under debit side and all the closing assets under credit side, opening liability under credit side, closing liability under debit side, and all the expenses that is will be related to branch made by head office or branch will be recorded under debit side. Any goods sent to branch, debit side. Goods returned by branch to head office, credit side. So with this we can able to prepare the ledger account, find out profit or loss, right? A very simple problem, very easy, right? Go through the script and go back to the previous introduction classes relating to the, that is, a branch accounting, and come back and see this video, right? Thank you so much.